So the question is, how are evolving customer expectations driving improvements in delivery logistics? I would say they're a central factor in why delivery logistics are improving. As we've come into the sort of modern 21st century economy, everybody expects to be able to pull out their phone, tap a few buttons, and get whatever they want. And the shopping experience has evolved to meet those expectations. But delivery and logistics are still 10 or 15 years behind. So as customer expectations increase, retailers are forced to improve their delivery offerings. Why is greater collaboration between retailers and logistics providers important? I would say it's absolutely essential for exactly the same reason we just touched on. As the end customers of the retailers' delivery expectations increase, retailers need to be able to work closely with delivery companies in order to meet those expectations. The key ways to do that are reducing the time slots, the size of the time slots that are offered to their customers, giving their customers more flexibility so they can change the time or the location of the delivery, and to be able to offer a true same-day delivery service in order to get their products to those customers as quickly as possible. It's really important for driving efficiencies. Traditional delivery has been load up a truck at a distribution center 80 miles outside of a city, and then take that truck on a big loop through the city. But there are all sorts of ways where technological innovations around dispatch, for example, can allow us to use smaller vehicles to do just as many deliveries more effectively with a better end customer experience and with a much, much smaller environmental impact. Well, I think you'll see more and more specialization within delivery in order to meet those changing customer expectations. So there will always be a place for traditional delivery processes and operations. But more and more we will see retailers customizing their delivery solutions in order to keep their customers happy, reduce their costs, and reduce their carbon footprint.